Let's talk about Hall of Fame. So Hall of Fame for Steve Asmussen was in a maiden special weight at the fairgrounds, and boy, was it something. Kind of rallied up the rail, just kind of dominates, wins by over 10 lengths, looked amazing. This was after running second on debut at Churchill in a pretty solid race. He stepped up in a big way. A faster time than the LeCompte, a higher buyer. The LeCompte got a 90 buyer for Track Phantom. Hall of Fame was assigned a 94 buyer.